How many times have you looked at the tag on a piece of clothing and you thought, what on earth do those symbols mean? Can I put it in a hot wash? Can I tumble dry it? What can I do here? Well, in iOS 17, the Lookup feature in Photos now includes those symbols. So if you take a photograph of the tag in garment, just like this, you can then use the Lookup button on the bottom toolbar and it will automatically show you laundry options. When that laundry screen comes up, you'll then see all of the symbols on that tag along with a full description of what each one actually means. On my garment here, you can see the tag's got those descriptions on already, which means you can check how accurate this service really is. On a lot of garments, you won't have that writing, you just have the weird hieroglyphic symbol type things, and hopefully that means you'll never end up shrinking your favourite sweater in the tumble dryer again. And that also means that I can't blame it on the tumble dryer anymore, it's just eating too many biscuits. Anyway, that's besides the point. There are tons more iOS 17 tips that I bet you didn't know about because they're quite hidden this year. Anyway, there's a playlist on the end screen that will guide you through everything that's new. And don't forget, if you found this video helpful, please do subscribe to my channel. As I share more videos, they'll be in your inbox and on your YouTube home screen.